the Breckenridge Distillery project. I've been running for 2 days. We've got a temperature sensor buried 1 foot under dirt, and our dirt a foot down is 77 degrees before we start digging. The backhoe here has tried to take some scrapes off of the frozen ground, and it is just that, obviously frozen. We're gonna pull the dig ready mats up here and show you how dig ready conditions the ground for digging. So our ground here is steaming up a storm after just removing the dig ready industrial ground thaw mat. All right, we are going to dig on the ground where we have used our dig ready mat to condition the ground. Look at the steam coming off of this. No problem just pushing the backhoe right through the dirt. People, this soil 4 feet down is dry as a bone as he's digging through it, and just steamy hot. 81 degrees.
Right,
we've got 83 degrees in this hole right here.
I can't believe it.
Oh.
We are just super impressed today here at the Breckenridge Distillery, backhoeing into this frozen ground. We've got temperatures of 85 degrees at the bottom of this hole. The rocks are actually hot to the touch.